Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2021 Frame of Mind Short Film Competition Awards. Through Short Film, the Walk in My Shoes Frame of Mind Competition aims to improve mental health awareness and challenge stigma. Competitions like Frame of Mind play a key role in starting important conversations around mental health, and we're delighted to say we've received almost 100 entries this year, more than ever before. Today, we want to celebrate the outstanding entries we've received and our incredible participants. But before we award the winners, let's meet our four esteemed judges whose dedication to Frame of Mind helped make this event happen.
Hi there, my name is Michael Doherty. I'm the film writer with the RT Guide magazine. I've also written and lectured extensively on Hollywood and its long and checkered history when it comes to portraying mental health on screen. I'm proud to have been involved with these Frame of Mind Awards since their inception. It's never been about the quality of the camera. It's always been about your ability to raise awareness around mental health while removing its stigma. This is particularly pertinent given the 12 months that we've all been through. So congrats to all those shortlisted entries. I've seen creativity, I've seen imagination, and I've seen a dog in Roscommon who deserves a star in a feature film all of his own. Good luck to all the entrants tonight.
Hello, my name is Tom Maher. I'm Director of Services here at St. Patrick's, and I'm also a judge in this year's Frame of Mind competition. I'd like to congratulate not only the winners, but all the participants in this year's competition for the quality of the films we received, but also the level of understanding of mental illness and mental health issues demonstrated in all the films we received this year. It demonstrates a high level of understanding of the issues associated with mental health, and we're very pleased that this understanding exists amongst all the participants. Thanks again for the interest that you've shown in this year's competition, and congratulations to all.
Now on to the awards. Prizes will be awarded in three competition categories: secondary school TikTok, secondary school short film, and a general category. In each category, we'll award a first place and a runner-up, but all of the shortlisted entries will get a special mention. Our first category is a secondary school TikTok category. Entrants were asked to create TikToks which capture the ways students are minding their mental health during the COVID-19 outbreak and restrictions. The shortlisted schools in the secondary school TikTok category are John the Baptist Community School, County Limerick, Fight the Stigma; St. Flannan's College, Ennis, County Clare, Apart but Together; John the Baptist Community School, County Limerick, Lockdown; Salesian Secondary School, Palliskenry, Limerick, Tips to Get Through Lockdown; John the Baptist Community School, County Limerick, Let's Talk About Mental Health. The runner-up in this category, and congratulations, goes to Tips to Get Through Lockdown, Salesian Secondary School, Palliskenry, Limerick.
Haters, damn, y'all mad. 30k on the caddy, now how backpack rap is that?
Burning Mac would have been prouder. Looking down from heaven like Diana, stylish, smiling, don't pay attention to the mileage.
Well done, Salesian Secondary School, our first winners of the ceremony. Now to reveal our first place winner. This entry was praised by judges for their creative editing skills and on-screen contribution. First place, and congratulations, goes to Let's Talk About Mental Health, John the Baptist Community School, County Limerick.
Thank you.
is the secondary school short film category. Entrants were asked to create films that seek to raise awareness about mental health and or to destigmatize mental health issues. Our shortlisted schools are St. Louis Secondary School Monaghan, Hidden Struggles, Colosta Column Swords Mental Health Video 2020, Our Lady Secondary School Temple Oak Road Terranure, Mental Health B6, Port Umna Community School County Galway, Unmasking, John the Baptist Community School County Limerick, Mind Your Mind. Our runner-up in this category, and congratulations goes to Mind Your Mind, John the Baptist Community School Limerick. First place winner today was praised by the judges for using drawing, rhyme and personal stories. First place and congratulations goes to Hidden Struggles, St. Louis Secondary School, Monaghan.
These are
Hidden Struggles.
Anxiety is a feeling of unease, such as worry or fear. It can trigger people in many ways, it may be mild or severe. She says, I promise things will get better, just keep pushing on one day at a time. Once she realised exactly what was going on in her mind and could put a label on it, she began opening up to her friends and family about how she was feeling.
People think you look happy. They think they can see it in your face. It isn't really like this. It is a completely different case. He says, never be too proud to reach out and ask for a hand. It'll change your life. Depression for him came out of nowhere and hit him like a ton of bricks. Attention deficit hyperactivity disorder is a problem that should not be ignored, an issue in both adults and children that needs to be explored. People with ADHD begin to doubt their talents, and everyday activities become a challenge. Mood and energy levels also swing. The struggle is a very serious thing.
Schizophrenia in your mind. It is like having two voices and minds at the same time. One is screaming at you. She said that you have to have hope that it will get better, and if you keep trying, it can and will.
Obsessive compulsive disorder. When you feel the urge to repeat things all the time over and over, in your head it rings. He says that by sharing his story, he can show that there is hope and that it is possible to achieve amazing things even while living with OCD.
Post-traumatic stress disorder is hidden and unknown. Getting help for the best so you don't struggle on your own. Developed from a scary or dangerous event, rates are high in teens at 60%. Flashbacks, nightmares and anxiety are all symptoms. They're not to blame, they are the victims.
Empty stomach, busy mind, disease but not the usual kind. He says, thankfully, he found himself some encouraging friends and family who eventually started asking if he was okay, which he wasn't, but it opened the door to express how he was feeling.
Next up is the general category. Just like the secondary school short films, entrants were asked to create films that seek to raise awareness about mental health and or to destigmatise mental health issues. The shortlisted entries are Alana Healy, Check-In. The Lynch Family, Honor Lynch, The Run. Niamh O'Connor, Bathrobe. Paula Kavanagh, Building a Better Understanding of Mental Health. Rachel Gregan, Positive Mental Health. Our runner-up in this category, and congratulations goes to Rachel Gregan, Positive Mental Health.
And it's important to get out for a walk each day. It's just great to get out of the house and get some fresh air, and instantly lifts my mood.
During COVID, I've learned to sing a mantra. I sing the mantra as part of a singing therapy, first thing in the morning and last thing at night, and sometimes when I feel a little bit anxious. The mantra is Bhavanam Kevalam, universal mantra, anyone can sing it, and it means love is all there is.
I find baking is a great thing to be doing at this particular time during lockdown.
I like to go for a swim in the morning. It helps me to clear my head and sets me up for the day.
I find the phone great for keeping in touch with friends and family during lockdown. Having a bit of a gossip and going for a walk, that keeps me in good form.
Over lockdown, I've been doing some juggling. Really good for your mental health, for your hand-eye coordination, and it's really good and entertaining skill for a party trick. So here we go.
Everyone deals with mental health issues. No one's immune to it. Remaining positive is something that can be really effective. I've kind of only watched positive movies. music that's uplifting. I play in a band, I play guitar. Hopefully this helps you, because these things have helped me.
Our first place winner today was praised by the judges for having an impressive script, which was well executed. Congratulations goes to the Lynch family. Honor Lynch, The Run.
Today, by the cat will exactly take, that's not entirely clear.
Of those being treated in hospital 207, Professor Philip Nolan said daily case numbers remained relatively constant. Tests carried out over the past 7 days, 6.6% were
positive. Okay, well, don't bother. Nothing. Nobody likes you.
Nobody cares.
Useless. Doesn't matter. Useless. I can't even know.
Do everyone
opinion,
favor.
It doesn't
don't
matter.
Get up.
Are you so weird?
You're so
everybody
weird.
Everybody hates you.
Education and on the of those being treated.
Thank you for watching and supporting Walk in My Shoes and Positive Mental Health Promotion. And thank you to all our participants for making this an excellent competition and celebration.